It's estimated that by 2050, an additional 265 million tons of protein will be required to cover the needs of the world's population. So searching for new protein sources is essential. Soya, pulses, oil seeds, upcycled side streams like brewer spent grains, microalgae, and future proteins from bioreactors can be turned into tasty meat or fish alternatives. Bühler has the complete technical solution throughout the protein value chain, from raw material to the end product. The centerpiece of the process chain is the extruder with the attached cooling die PolyCool 1000. The patented cooling die allows, for the first time, a throughput of more than 1,000 kilograms per hour, which corresponds to more than 6,000 chicken breasts. Plant-based, of course. Firstly, a native plant protein flour is introduced. Next, a preconditioning process of water soaking and thermal pretreatment takes place. Then, under high pressure and high temperature, the protein mass is mixed inside the extruder. Depending on the different raw material compositions, the screw profile can be optimized by the modular design approach. Shearing forces, temperature, and pressure ensure that the proteins are rearranged from a globular structure to a fibrous one. After which, the mass is pressed through the cooling die, PolyCool 1000. This high-throughput cooling die can withstand pressure of up to 50 bar. It cools the meltdown from around 150 degrees Celsius to below boiling point. The individual cooling circuits can be controlled independently, thereby defining the final texture, chicken, fish, or beef. The PolyCool 1000 is easy to assemble and disassemble. The cooling die has an electro-polished surface. The extruder and the PolyCool 1000 are easy to clean and meet all hygienic design standards to increase food safety. Extruder and PolyCool 1000. The high moisture, high throughput solution for plant-based meat or fish alternatives. This